Everyone has rocks everywhere on their places, and people just kind of move them from one. Actually, if you look over there, you can see one rock pile where it's just kind of, if we kept it like that, it would just move from one place to the next. And instead of just moving them, we figured why not use them? And so we're going to fill this up. You can see cardboard on the bottom. That's going to stop the grasses from wanting to come through. And then we're going to fill it with soil, and then we're going to plant asparagus. And then we'll have an asparagus bed out of the rocks. So this is, you know, this is all for our community. So once it grows up and has produce, we can all come out and harvest those things and eat them. And I think part of what this farmer's market is going to do is help people to see how they can, in their own homes, build gardens and then be able to sell things to folks driving up and down 395. So it'll be good to be able to help people grow gardens, use the land, use the water, and then make
it. What do you think of the farmer's market?
I think it's wonderful. I love gardening. I love fresh vegetables. It's a good, healthy way for our people to eat. And I've been supported this. I think it's awesome.
It's been a long time since
Prince has been trying to get here, and it's finally here. We don't have to, everyone doesn't have to go to Bishop, especially like, you know, seniors and elders. They can come here without having to go very far, which is really good on them. I think it's a good idea.
I agree with her completely. I've been, me and Alan have both been working really hard for like the last couple months trying to get this off the ground, and it's just, it's something great for the community to give the, you know, the local native community and people from the outside a little supplemental income. And hopefully over the next few weeks we can grow this thing a little bit and turn it into like a community focal point, you know, where people can come out, have a good time, socialize, listen to a little music, relax.